Leo, what can't you do, exactly? Of course, you idiot, it was a rhetorical question. It's time to pursue your joy, as the new moon in your sign is telling you. Even if you're the only person who believes in this holy mission and vision, you should put all of your heart and soul into whatever fire to fire. This week, keep your journal or diary close at hand. The creativity and ideas flowing through are pure treasure.